It's going to be a sizzling summer for Metro Magazine, with no less than Miss Universe 2013 first runner-up, Janine Tugonon, gracing the pages of its summer issue, following her triumph in the international pageant. Here to tell us about her experience with doing her very first fashion magazine cover is Janine Tugonon herself. Also joined by we'll also talk about how Metro celebrates summer trends and the ultimate summer fashion essential, the swimsuit. We'll learn more about that from Metro Magazine Editor-in-Chief, Michealle Torres. Hi guys, good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Nice to see both of you again.
Thank you.
All right, well, first off, this is a very nice cover. I noticed it in the magazine shelves, you know, just passing a book store, and I said, Janine's on the cover. Janine's on the cover. How do you feel? What do you think of when you look at yourself?
I'm very happy and very excited that it's out in the market now. Actually, I haven't seen it pa sa bookstores. I just saw it sa internet. Actually, I wanna drop by sa bookstore later to see kung ano itsura niya dun sa stand. I'm just happy and thankful na meron akong first magazine cover.
Pero it's been out for a little bit now. Takot ka ba na makita ko ano yung nasa loob? How do the pictures turn out? Ano yung nanamdaman mo when you first realized it and you know,
noong una, while we were shooting it, now medyo hindi pa nagsisink in. But now na it's out and I saw na sa ads and sa internet, sa Twitter, everybody's tweeting me, I have a copy na ganyan. Parang, wow, it's really a big thing for me na magkaroon ng cover, a magazine cover, and with Metro pa, diba?
Exactly. And speaking of which, I want to ask Michealle. Michealle, of course, we have celebrities and we have models grace the inside and the outside, the cover of the magazine. Yes. Why did you guys choose Janine to really start and kick off the summer issue?
Of course, Janine came fresh off her Miss Universe win, and we really wanted to showcase, you know, how she embodies the modern Filipina. Mm-hmm. And in one of her interviews for ABS-CBNNews.com, she actually championed the swimsuit. You know, saying that it's a way for Filipinas to show how confident they are, and it's perfect for our first ever swimsuit special. Mm-hmm. And it was such a pleasure working with Janine.
Well, in that swimsuit special, there's something very special because we see lots of pictures in Janine in a swimsuit, right? Yes. Tell us about that shoot. Now, you championed the bathing suit or the swimsuit as a way to show off your confidence. Wala na ba yung hiya? Wala na ba yung ano may mga voices na narinig dati?
Wala na, because I've been in the pageant for quite some time, diba? Mm-hmm. And we always do, like, we walk in a swimsuit, and I walk on an international stage on a swimsuit, so wala na yon. And parang ngayon sanay na ako, and akala ko ano una after Miss Universe, that's the end of me wearing a swimsuit, pero hindi pala, na meron pa pala after that. And just, ako naman, I'm go eh. Go ako kahit anong ipagawa sa akin. So.
And she was very game. Very game. Well, it's beautiful. We see some of the shots from the inside of the magazine. Very, napakasimpleng tanong lang, Janine. How do you shake that off? How did you, sabi mo nga, sanay ka na, but how do you think the normal person or the our viewers who are watching can say, I can walk in a bathing suit too. It's summer coming up.
I think it's more of a pagsiset sa mind na you got this, na confidence, yung confidence mo dapat, it's innate. Mm-hmm. It's within you. And for me kasi, nung una, I always pray before going out. So, pag nagpe-pray kasi ako, nasa-set na yung emotional and mental spirit ko na, this is gonna be fine, this is gonna be great, you're gonna be great.
Exactly. I think those are the things that you, that was your mantra during the pageant. But now that the pageant is over and you know, things are kind of settling down, but still on a different stage for you here at home. Kamusta ka na? How are you? What are you up to?
I'm okay naman. Medyo busy. Sometimes I'm a bit tired. Pero I'm enjoying every moment. I'm enjoying yung mga bagong opportunities na nakakasalamuha ko ngayon. People na I meet and things na pinapagawa nila sa akin. So I'm happy and grateful.
We saw you a couple weeks ago or a couple days ago at the screening for the new Pilipinas candidates. How does it feel now that you're even entertaining the thought of picking a successor?
I'm excited actually. I'm excited for the new girl kasi sino mananalo, because I'm so eager to train and to tell her kung ano yung mga experience ko doon. So really excited.
Well, that's exactly a great reason, right, Michealle, to choose her also to be featured in the magazine, because she's not the kind of girl that wants to hide or be very secretive about her tips or say, no, I'm the only one that, you know, is going to be first runner-up in the pageant. Yes. What was the impression of shooting with Janine and of course, the beautiful summer backdrop and getting in the mood for the season.
Oh, it was such a pleasure working with her. You know, we actually weren't so blessed with perfect weather conditions
really?
When we were there. We experienced a little bit of rain.
Really? Wow, doesn't look like it at all.
After we shot the cover, yes, we experienced a little bit of rain. But, you know, she was such a trooper. Even if there was a slight drizzle, she was in a swimsuit or just a cover up, and she would just march on set and just say, you know, let's go, let's do this.
All right, well, aside from those beautiful pictures in the magazine, what else can we look forward to in this issue of Metro?
Swimsuits. You know, a lot of women, when summer rolls around, we're obsessed with, you know, mainly one thing, and it's finding the perfect swimsuit.
Yeah,
you know,
that's
how
right.
how do you find that?
I mean, I can tell myself over and over again,
exactly.
Like Janine said, that, you know, I got this. I'm gonna look good.
Exactly.
But I mean, I can tell myself that, but does it really look good? So, what are your, you know, what are some things that people should watch out for?
We have over 50 swimsuits in the magazine for everyone to choose from, and a lot of tips and tricks on what to highlight. You know, what to accentuate in your body. Mm-hmm. We have a lot of new styles featured in the magazine now, like the sexy cutouts, which is flattering for everyone.
Really?
You know, it can flatter the right places. So I think that as long as you find the perfect swimsuit for you, that fits your character, then you're good to go.
Now, Janine is sporting a one-piece.
It
is a two-piece.
Yeah, it's a two-piece bikini under a Louis Vuitton cover-up. Which is from
is the very
yes,
nice.
It's from the sensational Louis Vuitton Spring Summer 2013 mm-hmm. collection.
So is this a new trend that we should watch out for? A cover up that it's a little unconventional because it looks like it's it just kind of makes it into a one piece, but allows you to be more comfortable in walking around. What are some of the other trends that we should watch out for? I mean, is it still, you know, sexy is defined by showing cleavage and showing you know, the different aspects, or is there like a more a different definition to sexy this summer?
Of course, during whenever summer rolls around, you expect a little bit of skin to show, you know, whether it's via a short cover-up or a sleeveless top. Mm-hmm. But expect a lot of bright colors, of course, since summer is coming. A lot of prints. Mm-hmm. We're seeing a lot of patchwork prints that were very big. And of course, the mod 60s trend, as shown in this collection and with a lot of Marc Jacobs designs this season.
Okay, something to watch out for. Yes. Another question for Janine. Janine, did you wear any of these bikinis on a beach trip, or were you able to get that much-needed R&R after your win?
I just came from Coron, so yeah, I did.
Pwede mas dinong ko sino kasama?
Sure.
Sino kasama, Janine?
Of course, my mom and my sister. Of course, my boyfriend, JP's there. Mm-hmm. So like taking a break from the busy schedule.
And then you're coming back to the full swing of things in Manila. What's up ahead for you?
Right now, I have endorsements upcoming. I just signed a contract with, can I mention it? I just signed a contract with
I saw those pictures last night.
It's
so
a surprise.
And I'm expecting for more sana. I want to really make the most out of this opportunity.
All right, and as our time winds down, how do you want to make your mark different? There have been other beauty queens mm-hmm. that have done well on the international stage and have made a career in mm-hmm. the industry as well. How do you want Janine to embark on this journey differently?
Me, kasi I really want to try acting because I haven't tried it before and wala ko na on a workshop. So now I really want to try it just to test kung kaya ko. Wala pa naman, but I think I need a workshop or practice because I really haven't done anything.
Okay, dream leading man.
Oh, Jerry Corrales.
Oh, so easy. Well, yes. Good choice. Great choice.
He's really great in acting, diba?
Okay, well, we wish you the best of luck. We'll definitely watch out for that and watch out for Metro. Please invite our viewers to grab a copy. Janine, go ahead.
Janine.
Please grab a copy of the Metro magazine. March issue, it's the swimsuit edition, so I hope you guys would love it. There are more pictures inside of me in the swimsuit and other girls in the swimsuit, so you're gonna love it, really.
Great. And as well, Michealle, if they don't want to get the hard magazine copy.
I would like to invite everyone to please download the digital app of Metro Magazine, available on both the iPad and the Android platforms. So please, with all the, you know, if you get it, you have all the exclusive videos of Janine during the shoot, and you'll see how we came up with all these beautiful pictures.
Great, thank you so much. Great seeing you guys. Have a sizzling hot summer, and I will see you
guys
around.
Thank you,
Janine. Thank you,
Michelle.